One thing people need to understand about extremely kind, nice, and loving people is that their other side is just as extreme. It's the hell they survive that makes them gentle. Don't mistake their self-control for weakness. The beast in them is sleeping, not dead.